It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. Well, this promises to be a huge race too. Great Britain has not won a gold medal here. Alicia Wilson is the fastest qualifier by a reasonable margin. Really good start from Emi of Japan. 0.51. She really reacted very, very quickly indeed and is straight into the butterfly. Emi's breaststroke is exceptional, 37.86 for her in the semi-finals. So we'll see what happens off the wall here as they go into the backstroke. Now, the backstroke for Easton is really hot. Now watch her in lane three. She's wearing the black cap. And this is what she did in the semi-finals. Just gained an edge in the backstroke, really hugging her right-hand lane. She'll go to the wall with Wilson alongside of her. So Easton, who was ill at the Nationals in the US and scratched out of everything apart from the 200 IM, where she gave it everything and qualified. Now the breaststroke. So this is where it happens. Easton's breaststroke was a 33. And alongside of her, Wilson did an even faster, 33.13 for her. Really belting it along. Now they're into the freestyle. Easton was huge in the freestyle in the semi-finals, but she's got work to do here. Alicia Wilson holding and extending. Wilson. And Wilson holds. Wilson takes it and does give Great Britain their first gold medal of the swimming. 2:11.35 for Alicia Wilson. She'll be happy with the time. Ella Easton a 2:12.24 and Runa Emi a 2:12.25.